Hi, I'm Todd Buckley with the Buckley Jolly Real Estate Team. As home sellers prepare their home for the market, we're often asked, what are improvements that pay off? While new kitchens, baths, finished basements, or entire projects like this might be exciting, many of those types of updates could cost twice as much as their resale value. So it's really not a good investment for a quick turnaround sale. Think of those as changes you make for your own enjoyment, not for resale. Today we're going to focus on updates that will bring you 100% or more return on your investment. Fresh interior paint is one of the best things you can do for your home sale. Even if you hire a professional painter, you're still going to exceed 100% return on investment. Make sure to also do baseboards, trim, and doors, because those areas are oftentimes worn. These days, even banks see the importance of new carpet and fresh paint when they put foreclosed homes on the market. They wouldn't be doing it unless it made sense. Think about replacing tarnished, dated, or leaky faucets. A new faucet can freshen up an entire kitchen or bath. These minor updates can make a major impact. Look at your light fixtures. Are they brassy or yellowed? If so, there are affordable ways to update your look. Because this is for resale, not for you. Tear out the overgrown front bushes and replace them with something smaller and affordable. Make sure to also weed and add a layer of new mulch and trim back any existing plants. This is all money and time well spent. And our last recommendation would be to freshen up the front door. This would include a new coat of paint or stain and possibly replacing the door hardware if it's worn and tarnished. Give your home the first impression it deserves. As I mentioned in the beginning, these are items with the highest return on investment for someone who's considering selling a home in the near future. So if you don't plan on selling soon, feel free to build that man cave, beautiful kitchen, or dream master bath, because there's more to life than resale.